Hey folks, Mike Bazin here with your Thursday night Viet Supercars America's Week 5 from Hockenheimring. I think this is only the second time we've ever been to this track. First time was when it debuted on the service, and the only thing I really remember from it is I kind of killed a guy going into the hairpin turn way up here at the corner of the track. Just because there's no brake markers up there other than the ones on the left side of the track. So if you go to pass somebody, you suddenly lose all braking reference because there's nothing on the other side of the track. So, and we're going racing. Shit, I thought there was a countdown. Good luck, have fun, don't die. And then I sit here and wait and don't talk and do my intro like I'd like to. Because some people are just way too impatient!
One on your left. Go right. Still there. Clear on the left. You got one on your right. Stay left. All clear, all clear. Car on your right. All clear, all clear. You got one on your right. Car on your left. Three wide.
Now, you know what?
Clear on the right.
That was
wide
on
there.
You, mate.
Keep right there. All clear, all clear.
A hero dive bomb.
Car on your right. Clear on the right. Three wide, you're in the middle. You got one on your right. You're too wide there. Keep left. Still there. Keep left. Keep left. Clear on the right. On your right. Still there. Clear on the right. You got one on your right. Still there. Clear on the right. Car on your right. Still still there? Hold your line. Clear on the right. Got one on your right. Stay left. Still there. Still there. Three wide, you're on the left. Car on your right. You're too wide there. All clear, all clear. Three wide, you're on the right. Three wide, you're in the middle. Got one on your left. You're too wide there. Still there. Go right. Keep right there.
Do the mic.
Keep right there.
It's all in or nothing.
Okay. All clear, all clear.
First of all, I wasn't the one that hit you. Second of all, you hit everything with the kitchen sinks and the restart.
I was in. Shut up, man.
On your right. Still there? Hold your line. Clear on the right.
Sorry, Mike.
clear.
Wasn't exactly a gimme. Blink out that time, it just went. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. And we're on a US server, too. That's really weird. We're loading. Damn, I was actually having a pretty decent run, too. I don't even know what place I was in. I want to say, I don't know, felt like 9th or 8th or something. I think I was running in the top 10. Fuck, that sucks. Yeah, I blinked out. And, it, you know, what else are you going to do? Got to keep running. And then I came back and I thought I was fine. And then it, yeah, that was weird. It had like no warning. Suddenly it was just disconnected. We're up to about 75%. I think we're going to be a couple laps down. Oh God, it's been so long since this has happened. I don't know. Fuck, I don't know what lap were we on. Lap, oh God, we were only like 5 laps in. I was going to say I could pit right away, but no. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Give me in.
That's it, go!
you want to talk after the race. I cannot believe that you actually official in a race series.
We have 20 laps to go in the line. Peter is at the start finish line.
Now.
I missed him this time.
Stop anymore.
On your right. All clear, all clear. Got one on your right. Still there. Keep left. Clear on the right. Car on your right. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Get out of the bloody way, dude.
I cannot wait to report you, Tim. That's an intentional wrecking, and I reckon we'll see that.
intentional blind?
Didn't you know about it? Stop being a little kid, mate.
You're talking about lap one when I was well up the inside and you just tried to close the door because you got a bad start.
You got one on your left. Clear on the left.
As you said to Dylan at Suzuka when you tagged his rear bumper, you can't just close a door on him, it's the same rules, man.
Jim, it's been 20 laps, mate. Get over it. A lot of people are racing.
Oh, I didn't bother with the internet. Brian's upset about it, it seems.
You haven't stopped with the messages or anything, mate. Get over it. Sort it out after the race.
I was telling people to park, that's all good.
Just sorry if I'm record team, one more private message. I'm gonna put that as harassment.
Alright, that's it. Go!
contents.
Left to go.
laps to go. White flag, one more lap to go. We have about 2 laps of fuel left. The flag, man. It's over. We'll get him next time.
Well, I gave you something to chase after your disco, Mike.
The race is over.
I tried. Tell you what, you can't say that race was boring. Holy shit. I want to know where I was before the disco. I don't know. Where's the lap thing? Maybe. Okay, hang on. I gotta see how this works now. Yeah, I know the sim's running. Okay, here we go. Where is the lap chart? You guys can't see this. I'm on my other monitor. Where the hell? Okay, fine. We're just doing this through the classic site because I can't find what I'm looking for. Where the hell is the lap chart? Yeah, here we go. And view lap chart. So I was running. See, ninth, yeah. Damn, that sucks. Because I definitely had a top 10 car, if not better. But yeah, got the weird disconnect. I've never had a disconnect like that before. Usually, it blinks out like it did first. You know, all the other cars on the track blink out. And then your quality runs to shit and it disconnects you. But I stayed out on the track and
Uncle Brown boys, I'm not kidding.
Sorry. Mute.
Right, I'm on the beam, bro.
Mute. Okay. Yeah, it everybody disappears, but then like a quarter lap went by, and boop, everybody came back. And I thought that was the end of it. I thought it was fine. But then, yeah, we were coming down, this straightaway right here, and it just suddenly disconnected me. I think I was even following another car. And it wasn't on my end. It's weird. I have actually been having, internet issues, I don't know, like this past weekend, but it was beastly cold, down into like the single digits Fahrenheit. So I don't know what that is Celsius, but yeah, and I just figured that had something to do with it. Yeah, my internet service provider had like a huge outage that they had to deal with for like an entire night. So that's a DVD watching that night. But the weather has since gotten warmer. It almost hit 40 today, actually. That was my first thought, was that it was the internet going out again. But yeah, I looked down at my router and it's working just fine. All the lights that are supposed to flash are flashing, and all the lights that are supposed to be on are on. So that was really unexpected. And then when I came back, I think what happened is while I was disconnected, they performed a full pit stop on the car, because I came out of the pits and I had a shit ton of speed and I only needed to put like 3 gallons of fuel in the car. So, whereas a normal pit stop, I had to put in like 9 or 10, something like that, at the rate that things were going. So yeah, just a bizarre race. It was one of those nights. It was just crazy. Way too much shit going on. But we survived. We came out of it, and we even brought home a halfway straight car. So that's racing. Sometimes you have nights like that where cars are going every which direction, and stuff's getting busted up, and All you can do is just hope to survive, and I think we did. So I'm not going to get a good points haul out of this, but we'll take what we can get. So thanks a bunch for watching. Hope you enjoyed. You can't say it was boring. And I'll see you next time. Have a good one.